Time to get ready for bed, son.
Oh, Dad, tell me a story first, please.
Oh? You want to hear another tall tale from the high seas, do you?
No, not another pirate story. I want to hear about dragons and knights in shining armor.
Dragons, you say? Well, then we have to go way back to the age of heroes.
When our world was still young and innocent, the gods grew born and forged a heart of evil and placed it in the chest of a behemoth. A true hero was called upon, and by his hand, the corrupted heart of the monster was torn out and buried where it could do no harm. Over the years, his heroic deeds fell into obscurity. Instead, heroes of fortune spread across the land like a shadow. But there was still light to be found. Our story begins with two such lights. Two friends strolling through the forest in search of a mushroom. Chapter 1. The Knight and the Alchemist.
Here down, look here. Back up. Thank you. Oh, but...
Thank you.
Thank you.
Chapter 2, The Village of Goosebuckets.
Do it.